Sergio's in P7 at the moment. yards of rain now. If the situation changes, we'll let you know. Set us back a little.
An interesting practice session there, then. Let's remind ourselves of the
especially good to the tyres, that lap.
As all the cars are now over the line, you're...
Right, I'll get these changes made.
Quick look at the classification at the end of the session, then.
Guess who made the gossip columns this morning? Everyone's talking about this new rival you have. Check his stats out.
Hello and welcome from the Circuit Gilles Villeneuve.
moving slower than Sergio. We're slower than Sergio.
So qualifying is complete and we're all set for an exciting... Canada has a true love affair with Formula One. The grandstands here are always packed to capacity. It's a country that has given us the likes of Gilles and Jacques Villeneuve, the thrilling Grand Prix of 79, of 98, and of course, 2011. They love their motorsport in Montreal, and we absolutely love coming here. If you want flat-out racing, you've come to the right place this weekend, as it's full throttle for 59% of this 2.7-mile circuit, peaking at around 210 miles per hour going into the final chicane. But that speed requires discipline, and there are more than a few close walls here just waiting to punish drivers with a heavy right foot. So before the off, let's remind ourselves of yesterday's qualifying session with a look at the starting grid. Nico Rosberg...
this worse. we'll stick to plan A. chance of rain now. If the situation changes, we'll let you know. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Distance to teammate, 8.9 seconds. first lap of the race so far.
Thank you.
as should rain dry. We will keep you informed of any changes to the weather.
Win then for the Mercedes team today. Tell me, what was the key to this success?
Well, the safety car completely changed the race, didn't it? It's hard to say exactly what would have happened without it, but there's no question that they came out of that situation in a good position.
And now it's time to wind down and celebrate after that fantastic Grand Prix. Here they come, your top three, out onto the podium. And now let's take a look at the driver standings. There's been a lead change at the top of the championship after a superb performance. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
It's a tough one, Crofty, but on balance, I think I'd go for Nico Rosberg. Quality stuff from start to finish. And